Brownsville, where there's always something cooking.
All right, it's almost time to put that turkey in the oven. Next,
turkey in the oven.
The vegetable stuffing. Now, take your veggies and
right, vegetables.
And
hold on.
Not very difficult. Now, mix them in with the tomato coulée we prepared earlier. Now,
we prepared that earlier.
Stuff it into the turkey.
The turkey
goes in.
But it's in the oven already.
Everything should be running just smooth as silk.
Oh dear!
Make sure you don't set that temperature too high. You'll be putting out a 3-alarm fire. All right, now sit yourself down and enjoy a nice cold beverage.
Ah! Hey, somebody go down and see if dinner's ready. I'm hungry.
I'm busy. You go.
No, you go.
No, you.
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 Fine. Bubbles, you go.
I can't. I'm in the zone.
Okay, then. Let's rock, scissor, paper for it.
Ready? One, two, three.
Scissors beats paper.
Ha ha, you lose, Bubbles. Now go see what's for dinner.
I always lose at this game.
All right, let's turn up the heat, shall we?
No, please.
That's sauce.
Sauce, right. Mother of all...
Bubbles, what's for dinner?
Hey, Bubbles. Bubbles?
Hello, Earth to Bubbles. Dinner? Bubbles? Bubbles? Oh, I give up. Said.
Where did you learn that word?
The professor. I think it's pretty.
Yeah, I don't know what it means, but it sounds cool.
It's pretty obvious, isn't it? It's got to be an adjective. That's used to lend emphasis to words, like great or fantastic. I'm guessing it can be used for good and bad things. Like you can say great, super great, or great.
Kitty?
Cool.
That makes sense.
Trust me, I know what I'm talking about.
I love it!
I want to try it. Hey, I did it.